Okay, I have arisen from my watermelon cocoon, and for some reason I have two tails as I am a mutant hound. First and foremost, my piss is black, and I am going to set out to, well, shoot black piss all over every single thing that I possibly can, but not before having a drink of water, of course. Because, I mean, I need to fuel my, well, piss addiction. May as well eat a couple of little bites here of some kibbles and bits, and it is getting nighttime, so I should probably take a little bit of a nap. Oh, apparently I have some DeLorean wings coming out of my sides here. That's quite interesting, to say the least, but I'm well rested. May as well lick my food a little bit more, as my tongue is longer than, I guess, a chameleon's? I don't even... Choco latte, I don't want any of that. There's a manhole cover here that says dog. I may as well piss on that, because why not? And this guy has some buck teeth, but I'm going to piss all over him, because, you know... He is really doing quite a nice boogie, and as he takes off, I get quite excited. The fire hydrant, of course, I gotta piss on that. And may as well drop a nice little silver dookie there. Reminds me of that movie, I don't remember who's in it, but hey. As a typical male, I may as well piss on the shit so that it, you know, disappears. And it is slowly disappearing, I have made it disappear. Interesting. An electrical box? May as well. Alrighty, oh. Oh god. We're just going to pretend that we haven't, you know, turned the power off for this entire block here. Gotta go in the mailbox. Woof Woods. The art gallery's closed. Unfortunately, I cannot browse some beautiful art. Starmutz is open, though. Starmutz is always open. I mean, hey. Get into the garbage there. Alright, let's go into the woods here. Anything? Alright. It's the same thing over and over again. I don't get it. Reminds me of Zelda, or maybe Pokemon. So I'm just gonna keep going that way. Alright. Art gallery's open. Any wonderful masterpieces in here? No. Not really. I'll pee on that though. I wonder if I can play the guitar. Hey friend. Oh, you don't wanna be my friend? Here. Here. Just sprayed the bubonic plague on you. How's that, huh? Good to know that the electricians have restored power to the neighborhood. May as well turn it back off, because, you know, I don't know any better. I'm a dog. Alright. Just drop another poopy there. And, continue on urinating here into this here fire hydrant. I wonder if I can make the fire hydrant break like I did the electrical box. With enough piss and determination, I think I can do it. Maybe I'll poop some more on it. Oh god, I'm eating my own feces. I mean, that's one way to... I got roller skates, oh Jesus. I am a mobile, speedy piss machine. For those of you watching, keep track of how many times I say the word piss. You'll be rewarded with nothing in the end if you determine how much I do correctly. So, I guess the mission is really... pointless. I'm trying to eat. There we go. Dogs on roller skates need to eat too. This bowl must be magical because it's automatically replenishing itself, and I may as well take a nap. I move too fast to be able to- whoa, what the hell? Something is going inside of me. What's going inside of me? I don't know, but there's a ball here. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Easy. Easy. Oh. I'm waiting for a car to pass. There we go. Oh, I leveled up. Whatever that means, I don't know, but I got pot and spray. I don't know what that is. There's some benches here. Something's glowing here. May as well take a leak on it. Got 50 experience points out of it, so that's pretty decent, I guess. What is this, a rabbit? I wish I had my roller skates. Maybe if I piss on it. Hey, come here. Oh, I almost got hit by cars. No trespassing. I guess I can't go into there. My health is really quite good so far, though. So I will enjoy that. Maybe if I knock out the power, I can go into that building that says no trespassing. I don't even... Alright. Guess not. Yeah, I can't go in there. Maybe it opens sometime. I don't even know. Ooh, Ooh, some water. Can I go for a swim? I guess not. I look like I'm a robotic dog. I found some fat stacks over here, though. I can buy something. Nothing useful over here. Neat. Is there, like, a hole in the fence over here? Is that what I see? No? Maybe if I urinate on the fence enough. There are some sick beats going on here. Oh no, I got hit by a car! I'm alive, so I guess that's pretty good. May as well sleep a little bit. Put some things inside of me, whatever that's doing, I don't even... Alright. Quite thirsty, though. Need to go replenish my... Well... Thirst meter? My water meter? I don't even... Action feel number... Oh! I got hit by another car, I died. I am quite the fabulous dog now. May as well eat and drink while I'm here. What is this? Bees? Can I piss on the bees? Guess not. Oh, it got bees on me. Can the vet help me out here? Flea removal. Maybe they're fleas. Okay, they're fleas. Get out of there. Come on. So what's over here? Action field. Oh my god, raccoons. Upon raccoons. Did I just eat a tree? What? I'm eating trees now. What the hell? I leveled up even though I lost XP. I don't understand. These are some pretty vicious raccoons though. I've gotta give it to them. Oh, there's a bunch of rabbits up here. May as well give them a golden shower. I mean, they seem to be into it, so why not? Hello, pigs. There you go. Yeah. Oh, I can tongue this water. Neat. That seemed to actually help my health bar there. These pigs really don't care that I'm pissing all over them. I mean, they move out of the way, but they're just like, do-to-do-to-do. Still smiling about it. See, he's smiling. Look at him. Little cylindrical pig action there. I kind of wish I could sprint, but... Oh, we can herd some sheep. Hello, sheep. This is how you make yellow wool in Minecraft, by the way. You just piss on it. Get out. Oh, sleeping. Gotta recover my HP. So that seems like that's all there is to do around here is... Tongue some water, play with some pigs, and, you know, that's about it. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, there's so many animals here. Alright, let's go play some dog games. What is this? Dodge the bricks or whatever? Interesting. Very hard game. Actually, it is getting quite a bit difficult. As I let them pass. Not sure how I lived there, but you know, that's neat. Oh, I got an achievement. Sick. Rooster Teeth would be proud. Please don't, you know... Oh, I got... Oh, okay. Neat. What is this? Astro Dog? Oh, so this is like... One of those shmups. Where you just kind of... I guess you can't move more than up and down. Neat. That's still pretty neat that they have like a game inside the game. That's so meta. I instantly died. I want a rematch. I want to get to at least 50. Do I lose points if they get past me or? I guess not. Oh man, that's a USB drive. Alright. I don't get anything for- yeah, I do. Alright. Getting some sick achievements. Is this like Pac-Man? Okay. Is this like Pac-Man, or...? Yeah, maybe? Oh god. It seems like Pac-Man, but... You know, not. How do I beat it? I assume the same way as Pac-Man. But the respawning is the problem. Oh, I died. So that was neat. And now I am officially out of money. Let's jet on across here. dun, dun. This music is pretty sweet, though. I'll be honest. Dig. I want to go over to the dig area. How do I get there? Up here? Up here? Yes. What is this? There's a grill. Get up there. Squirreltopia. Neat. I feel like I'm saying neat a lot as well, which is also pretty neat. I'm getting a lot of money from just digging in these holes, so I'll just keep digging. Ooh, a bone. Oh, nap time. Come on now. This is some next level MLG digging that's going on here. No time for naps. I can even dig two holes at once because I am basically the greatest digger of all time. So, you know, there's that. Seriously, though, why are people burying a ton of money in their backyard? Alright, wake up, dog. It is 12 a.m., so I could understand why a dog would be sleeping at this hour, but, you know. I mean in the game, not like in real life. It's not even close to that. Well, I guess it's like 6 hours, but, you know. You get what I'm trying to say? Alright, let's see if I can't break these bushes in. I don't know what's up here, but... Oh, it's a cemetery. I piss on your grave, sir. Just gonna tinkle right on it. Oh, it's a church as well. Interesting. Can I play the organ? Oh, nap time, randomly. Can I play the organ, though, or... I guess so. Pray. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. Alright. Maybe if I piss on enough graves, a spooky ghost will appear or something. I may as well dig up a grave as well, because why not? Just, you know, completely tarnish the cemetery and the church. Someone stop playing the organ. Maybe I'll get an achievement for peeing on all the graves. Oh, my eyeballs just got large. I don't know if you guys saw that, but the eyeballs were like popping out of my head. Hello. Oh no, I'm sleeping. Oh, spooky ghosts. I can't pee. Where'd they go? I wanted to be friends with them. I'm digging. I'm digging my health away. Oh, I really needed a nap. I guess I can't pee anymore, though. BS. Alright. Pupsy. Can I drink it, or... There we go. Wonder what's in Dog Depot. Just rugs and some windows. Okay. Oh, well, I guess, you know. I guess that's that.